And I asked, says, where's the senator on that side of the aisle that's got the courage to break from their leadership, break from the partisanship they're exercising on their side of the aisle to work together to pass health care reform? I asked, where's the courage? Where are the senators that got courage on that side of the aisle to stand up and work together on a bipartisan basis to get health care reform passed? Where? We on this side reached out our hands for bipartisan agreement on health care reform. Probably to a fault. And I say fault because for months and months and months, this senator anyway, stand the hand of work with other senators on a bipartisan basis. I know the Where's Republican senators going to stand up and say, boy, let's work together to pass health care reform? Where's the senators going to stand up in that style and say, you bet, we want to work together to pass health care reform? This senator tried mightily to get bipartisan support.
Will the gentleman yield just briefly?
Iowa, who I've been working with for a long, long time, and they just kept, they're pulled away. Senator Grassley, I don't want to speak for him, but I know he wanted to get health care reform passed on a bipartisan basis. I know that's the case.
I like drinking.